Welcome to my channel Jenna Handmade everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to crochet an easy keychain like this. If you are the first learning of crochet, please try this one because it's easy to make. I just make it by single crochet, double crochet and some three double crochet, but you will need to know how to increase and decrease. Please click subscribe to my channel and click on the bell to get all notification from me.
Start by making 8 single crochet in magic ring. 1 2 3 1. Second round. For this round, we will make 2 single crochet in every stitch around, and at the end we will have 16 single crochet. Chain 1, two single crochet in every stitch. Third round, for this round we will make 1 single crochet and 2 single crochet in the next XV. Chain 1, 1 single crochet in the same stitch, 2 single crochet in the next, 1 single crochet, 2 single crochet in the next. We will do this all over the round, and at the end of the round we will have 24 single crochet.
First round. This round we will make 1 single crochet, 1 single crochet and 2 single crochet in the next 8 XV for 8 times. Chain 1, 1 single crochet in the same stitch, 1 single crochet in the next and 2 single crochet in the next. 1 single crochet, 1 single crochet and 2 single crochet. We keep doing this all the way around. Now we continue to round 5. For round 5 we will make 1 single crochet, 1 single crochet, 1 single crochet and 2 single crochet in 1 stitch all the way around. Chain 1, 1 single crochet in the same stitch, 1 in the next and 1 in the next for 3 times and 2 single crochet in 1 stitch. Here, repeat it for 8 times and at the end we will have 40 single crochet.
And now we start round 6.
For round 6 to round 11 we will make 1 single crochet in every stitch around. Chain 1, 1 single crochet in the same stitch, 1 in the next, 1 single crochet in the next and 1 single crochet in the next. So we will make 1 single crochet in every stitch around. At the end of the round we will have 40 single crochet.
So from round 7 to round 11 please make the same for round 6.
Round 12. For this round we will decrease it for 8 times. 1 for 8 times. So after finish we will have only 32 single crochet. Chain 1, 1 single crochet in the same stitch, 2 and 3. Now we do 1A by insert the hook into the loop. We just take the front loop, not the back, only the front here, yarn over and pull through. So I have 2 loop on the hook and insert the hook into the next stitch. Only the front loop, yarn over, and now I have 3 loop on the hook and yarn over again, pull through 3 loop, I will get 1. Continue, 1 single crochet, 2 single crochet and 3. And for this we will do decrease one more time. So insert the hook, yarn over,
insert the hook, yarn over, and pull through so you get one. Repeat the four. At the end of the row, we will connect it to close the round. For round 13, we will do 2 H and 1 A. I mean, we will do 2 single crochet and 2 single crochet together in the next stitch. So chain 1 and 1 single crochet in the same stitch, 1 in the next. After we have 2 single crochet, we will decrease 1 like the previous round. Here, 1 single crochet, 1 single crochet, and 1 A. It look like this. Continue doing this until the end of the round and connect it to close round 14. We will do 1 H and 1 A for 8 times. Chain 1, 1 single crochet in the same stitch, and we do 1 A. Yeah, 1 H and 1 A. 2 single crochet together. Yeah. So please continue repeat until the end of the round and connect to close the round. Okay, when you finish round 14, please fill the fiber like this. And now we continue to round 15. We will do, we decrease it for 8 times. So chain 1. Yeah. 1 A. Three. Here I finish my 15 round like this and cut off the yarn, and then pull through it. Please find a needle. But for this, I will change the hook to 2 millimeter and change the yarn too, because I want it a small. Make a magic ring and then chain 2, 1 and 2. Make 3 triple double crochet in it. Yarn over twice and insert the hook into the magic ring. Yarn over again, pull through 2 loop, pull again 2 through loop, and pull again. So we will do it for 3 times. 1, now I get 1. Yarn over twice, insert the hook into the magic ring. Yarn over again, yarn over again, pull through 2 loop, again pull through 2 loop, and again pull through 2 loop for 3 times. Now I get 2 and 1 more. And then I will do 4 double crochet. By doing double crochet, just yarn over 1 time and insert the hook into the magic ring. Yarn over, yarn over, pull through 2 loop, and yarn over again, pull through 2 loop, just 2 times. We will do it for 4 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Then next we will do 1 triple double crochet. So we will yarn over twice again and make 1. Now
Next, we will do four double crochet here. So, one, two, three, and four. And then we will do three treble double crochet. One, two, three, chain two and connect to the string here and pull the tie yarns tight and cut all the yarn here like this. So please well hidden the tail and you will get this. Kindly please make two pieces of the eyes. Yarn and please stick the eye heart shape like this and put the keychain. So our project is finished. Hope all you guys enjoy my sewing, and after watching my video, if you like it, please give me a thumbs or click on the link and share to other friends to know how to make it. Thanks for watching. See you next video. Goodbye.